بسم الله الحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله. السلام عليكم. Read the Quran the easy way. Lesson number 2C on practice part 1. Let's start with prayer. Rabbi zidni ilma, which means, oh Allah, increase me in knowledge. If you know a person, then his face is enough to know who he is, right? Arabic letters work on similar lines. You have learned full forms of the letters. We can use these short forms wherever possible. Why use full letters? Anyway, let's practice reading these short forms. Da, 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 ayn. Ayn, ayn. Ghayn, ghayn, ghayn. Ha, ha, ha. Ha, ha, ha. Lam, lam, lam. Noon, noon, noon. Ba, ba, ba. Hamza, hamza, hamza. Ya, ya, ya. Ta, ta, ta. Tha, tha, tha. Ta, ta, ta. Ghayn, ghayn, ghayn. Ayn, ayn, ayn. Kha, kha, kha. Ghayn, ghayn, ghayn. Ha, ha, ha. Ayn, ayn, ayn. Ha, ha, ha. Qaf, qaf, qaf. Kaf, kaf, kaf. Bad, bad, bad. Ya, ya, ya. MashaAllah! Well done! We have come to the end of this lesson. May Allah help us to recite, understand, implement, and propagate this Quran. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu!